All right, here we go again. It's July 24th, 2010, and this is a video with a bunch of dumb brute videos. I will mention before I start that I've discovered that that glitch where you can fight yourself can't do it anymore, mainly because you can't manually input the brute that you want to fight, even if you know the ID number of the brute. That being said, let's look at this dumb stuff. This brute's not mine, but I love watching videos with the hammer, especially when someone comes back from getting hit by it. That was a great comeback. Furry is... well, I don't know how you pronounce that. That's Toa Billy's brute. He's called Pyro Billy on Muxu. I don't know why. I chose to fight this guy mainly because, hey, superpower. Can I defeat superpower? Not looking too good, is it? But, check that out. For some reason, that brute loves to do that. Is to use the tragic potion after throwing one shuriken. Eh, I forgot to show the stats again. Oh well. Now I will remember. Yeah. It's like, oh boy, I'm gonna win! Wait a minute. Oh no. What's this? I think I'm gonna call this the bumps factor, where it doesn't work for me, but if someone else uses it, they get a hit in. This is here because in another video I mentioned Persistent being awesome, but then I found out it was Tornado of Blows help. But with this one, this guy only has Persistent. So, Persistent is kinda like Tornado of Blows. Kinda. This is here because, well, I Suck had the right idea. Try to kill the bear, but unfortunately the bear is top tier and has a lot of health. And unfortunately Koromake didn't go with the plan, so I lose. I forgot again. One day I'll remember to do every match, but today is not that day. There's the halberd. It's pretty fearsome looking, but... oh, look at that, I steal it! Hey, wait a minute. It doesn't work. It's a piece of junk. Go back to my knife. Yep, my trusty knife. More Korodesu fights because I wanted at least to show one fight where this happens. Yep. Yeah, Trapper looks weird when you eat your own dog. And at first I was thinking Trapper was going to be bad if I had a dog. Because it's like, well, you eat your dog, it's not going to come back, is it? But yeah, it does. So yeah. Poro Desu ate its dog 3 times today. That was great. This guy's a jerk. Oh, look at all those weapons disappearing. A valiant effort trying to do the hammer, but still lost. Oh, and I forgot to do it again. I'm amazing. Ah, explosion of stuff. I love the Psy, it's so good. And here, I'm very grateful for the reinforcement brute being there in order to be a distraction. And I win. Hip hip hooray. Billiard ball. At least I think that's what that name means. Ah, yes, I stole his coffee. That's really the only reason I wanted to show this. Coffee cup's kind of a weird-looking weapon. Because the way they hold it when they're attacking, it doesn't look like it would hurt at all. Iron Head is the bane of my existence. Ah, but thankfully Thief is still useful. Alright, last battle. Tournament match. Oh, Thief. But then again, Bumps blows, so I wasn't too sad about that. Koro Dite was actually smart there, throwing the knife. Now you're thinking to yourself, well, it was gonna be good, but then Tragic Potion, Deluge didn't really do that much. Oh, stealing my tennis racket. Oh, yep. Lots of good dodging, but to no avail. Alright, that's it for today.